Oh, wait, about to get some more Ratchet and Clank. You probably can't hear my voice or the sound. Maybe I got the sound going through my headset right now for the game. Okay, cool. I don't have enough to get these upgraded yet. Okay. Excuse me. I wish this was just one planet. It's combined into two. Snow and the water planet in the first game. Let me see what's on this grind rails here. I think there is a secret. Oh, what the? I forgot. Yeah, let's switch rails. Cool. Oh, it's close. Forgot about that jump right there. Dang it, not. I need to move out like this. Whoa. Fun. I guess I'm going right. I think I'm going the right way. Ooh, shit. Whoa.
Almost there, Korra. Just hold them off as long as you can.
I think I'm going the right way. Shoot. Oh. That's awesome. Oh shoot. Oh. Okay. Cool. I got the info box. And
hey, Ratchet, Grim here. Been following your adventures, and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocatara. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker. But
cool. You can go there after this mission. Okay. I can't get back on that grind roll, can I? Nope. Alright.
Ratchet, Korra needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
A brief warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Star Watch will result in automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Is here to kill.
Flee! Flee before Mr. Zircon!
It's time for peace with you. Oh shit, there we go.
Keep him away from that
bolt! Oh, nice level 7.
again. Must I make an example out of one of you so you understand how tired this situation is? Do not fail me.
He is awesome in his power up.
Not a Longback's natural habitat. Very funny.
Now we're sending in a tank! If Starwatch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited.
I will not tolerate this. Hey. Rubitron is the best thing ever. They take more damage whenever you use the Rubitron. Okay. Nice. Dancing tank. Dang it. All right.
No,
This is Earth.
I don't like this at all. If Drek takes down Star Watch, there won't be anything standing between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend
yeah,
to.
Yeah, right.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Ooh, shoot. Oh my goodness. Hey! Oh man. I wait for it to start up again. That was close. Okay then. I'm going to PS2, this is the hardest part. Let's bring out the glove of
genius.
Just wanted to say how proud of you I am. I'm sorry I can't be there with you today, but you know how hard these
massages are
to reschedule.
I have to use this game. Awesome. Ooh, level 8. Cool. Awesome. That's cool. Yeah. This game is so awesome. Whee! I feel like I'm missing something. Oops.
Ratchet, check your comms. I need to get inside. Oh. Look around for a bolt crank.
Cool. making up for the bolts this time. This is Zircon.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
You know, Zircon is here.
Zeratanium. It's always good to find. And I missed anything else. Let's find that bolt crate. Where's that bolt crank at?
Am I missing? Look around for a bolt
crank! I'm looking, where is it? Here. Is it up here? Good thing. There it is. Never mind. Oh yeah.
Been ready, my whole.
Probably.
Alright.
What's over here? Whoa. And this is our card. They take more damage than you do that. Even in the best situation. Yes.
Oh man, two tanks!
We can take them on. And Zircon and Peacemaker.
Yeah, one tank down. Okay, you're clear. Let's get
nice.
To the Star Watch defense cannon.
That was cool. What is she doing in the back? Are she gonna help us? Okay.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
You're always bored,
Zircon. But it looks like the system's on lockdown. We need to get this thing online.
All right, let's do it then.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
I like how you can skip all the puzzles in this game. You couldn't do this in the original version. The auto-hack feature. I don't mind not getting no trophies. I don't like the auto hack. The hacking
is fine. Star Watch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
Okay. Well, let's go take care of this. Alright. That should be fun. Down the smaller ships first, I think. That's how it works.
Star Watch ion cannon at 75.
Cannons ready! Fire!
Cool. I'm gonna take down the smaller ships here.
Got it! Clank, did you see that?
Damn.
But congratulations. Incoming missile detected.
Where? Oh shit. This isn't as stressful as it was. The PS1 version. I mean PS2. Look the good. That one had a lot of trial and error. Like a lot of trial and error. Not the missile. Okay. Oh shoot. The missile.
Star Watch ion cannon at 75%. Star Watch ion cannon armed.
Gotcha. Get that missile.
Confirmed.
Yeah. And another one. Okay. And another one. Yeah. Not as frustrating as fighting it, but the PS2 version of the original game on this level, even though it wasn't in snow. There was no snow.
Star Watch ion.
The snow planet was separate from the island.
Cannons ready! Fire!
Ooh! Right.
Nice.
Cool.
They're retreating!
We did it!
That's what Trek gets when he messes with the Galactic Rangers!
Yeah. That's cool. Woohoo! Alright.
We should head back to the ship.
Did you complete all the objectives? Yep. Yep. Titanium. I can get that now.
You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those blogs to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Quartu.
That's funny. Okay, let's upgrade something. Earth blades. Fusion bomb already upgraded. Carpet bomb.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
Plasma striker. Predator launcher. Peacemaker's upgraded all the way. Cool. Buzz blade. Let's get the buzz. Get the buzz. The buzz. Peace.
That's how you make a great weapon even better.
Oops. A microphone unplugged for itself. That sucked. Okay, cool. Alright, so got the fusion main, put the tron. Got that right off, you know. Cool. Got the Groupatron all the way up. Level up. Nice. Cool. Oh, where's my ship? Oh, it's not clear. Wait. Go this way.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates.
Okay. Pocataro. Oh yes, we're on that beach. That's my favorite planet in the whole game. I like this.